Jesus in a little orphan girl. She was standing in the corner on the other side of the world. And I heard the voice of Jesus gently whisper to my heart. Didn't you say you wanted to find me? Well, here I am, here you are. So what now? What will you do now that you found me? What now? What will you do with this treasure you found? I know I may not look like what you expected, but if you remember, this is right where I said I would be. You found me. What now?
Cataline is new to the placement center system this year. He arrived last November with his brothers after having been removed from an abusive situation. Within days of arriving at the placement center, he experienced his first Gift of Hope Christmas program and has now experienced his first time at camp.
It's nice.
It's very nice.
Mm-hmm. Road.
And I like the river. Mm-hmm.
Camellia is an unusually bright spot amongst care attendants in the placement center system. Her nurturing and care is something we wish could be replicated. Camellia can see the camp teaches positive lessons to the boys she cares for, and finds that she also learns some of those lessons for herself.
Exact așa și pentru mine. Eu întotdeauna vin cu drag și aici îmi găsesc liniștea, pentru că și noi acasă știu exact cum am auzit mărturia lui Kim de aseară, că tare mult mi-a plăcut, deci a fost ceva educativ.
Even for myself, it's a time for having peace around me. And as I heard about the testimonies, it's something good for us to be around.
Și noi mari învățăm acum să ne rugăm, și faptul că mulțumim la Dumnezeu pentru orice e mult.
Even for us as adults, it's very good, because even us, we can learn how to pray and thank to the Lord for each thing.
Și am avut surpriza că prima dată mai des și pe urmă duminica, întotdeauna sau sâmbătă când lucrăm, să ne ridicăm în picioare și să ne rugăm și să mulțumim la Dumnezeu. Am întotdeauna copii, poate eu mai uit, dar ei.
Often we have some children that remind us to stand up and pray for the food. Even Saturday or Sunday, they remind us.
Tot le place aici.
Everything they enjoy here.
Să vedeți, ori plânge sâmbătă.
You will see how they will cry Saturday when they will leave.
Yeah.
And I saw the face of Jesus down on 60th Avenue. He was sleeping in an old car while his mom went looking for food. And I heard the voice of Jesus gently whisper to my soul. Didn't you say you wanted to know me? Well, here I am, and it's getting cold. So what now? What will you do now that you found me? What now? What will you do with this treasure you found? I know I may not look like what you expected, but if you remember, this is right where I said I would be. You found me, so come and know. Come and know. Know me now. Come, come and know.
Christy at the age of 8 and have been a part of his life for the past 12 years.
They help us. They teach us about God. They did a lot of things. They repair our teeth. They came with the Christmas program, the Easter time. They help with painting in the placement center. When we were to Boița, it was Papa Jack in that time. I cannot say all the things that you've done for us.
Camp has been a favorite of Christy. He has been to the camp every year since it opened.
One time the river came out and I was all wet because of that.
Because of the rain in the tents, yeah. I remember.
I will not forget that. Anyway, I came here with so much pleasure all the time. I came here because I wanted to be here, because I felt so good here.
Christy is thankful for all that he has received from the volunteers that come to the camp, and for those who've not made it to camp, but still show him and the other children compassion.
First of all, I want to thank for everybody. Because they gave us the opportunity to come here once in a year. And they think each year to us in the Christmas time and Easter time. And for the kindness that they show us. Because they are thinking always to us. I'm thinking if the foundation will not exist. Our summer would not be so nice like we have now because you are existing. And when I'm going back to the placement center, always we are thinking we will go in the summertime to Lotrivara, to the camp. Even in this year, I counted each day since I came here. And even the Christmas and Easter time, and Debbie's coming, Debbie's coming. Mulțumim, Christy.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.